Auckland to Sydney, where the local time is 10 minutes past 10. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt time. And if your mobile phone is handy, you may now switch it off flight mode. If you're leaving us here in Sydney, your bags will be available back at your claim area. Please check the screen in your arrival hall for that carousel number. Qantas operates from two terminals at Sydney Airport, and this morning we'll be arriving at Terminal 3. If you continue on to a flight number QF400 and above, please check the screens throughout the terminal for details of the next departure. For Jetstar domestic flights, you'll need to collect your bags and make your way to Terminal 2. If you continue on to an international flight today, including Jetstar International, please make your way through to the Qantas Transfer Lounge at Gate 15, and our Qantas ground staff will be happy to assist you. Please take care when opening overhead lockers, as your bags may have moved throughout the flight. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you're leaving through the forward left-hand door. Please remember to check your sit-out seat pockets for any personal items, and smoking is not permitted whilst disembarking or throughout Sydney Airport. On behalf of the Qantas team, I'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope you have enjoyed your flight and look forward to seeing you on board again soon. Thank you and have a great day.
Doors and across.